Today's date is March 29th, 2012. I'm at 502 North Elm, televising a sanitary sewer line from the new 6-inch clean-out out in front of the house. The line was full of tree roots. I had to run a 3 and a 4-inch cutter through the line in order to get the roots cut away so we could see. I could not get a 4-inch cutter to go out to the main. I'll now continue to record as I come back. I just turned the camera around. We're now heading out towards the main. Right here, you can see where the pipe has got a bad offset and is also separated. Right here, the shoreline's got multiple cracks. You can also see where the top of the pipe is starting to cave in a little bit. Right here, we're looking at MSD's main. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.